Updating some breaking news we're following for you this afternoon. Police in the south suburbs say a pair of teenage girls stole an unmarked police car and took it on a joyride.
Tom Negevin is live on the south side with more on this story. Tom.
Right, with the car, as police investigate, and they're taking photographs of it right now, about to move it. Let me just show you this really quickly, because it's pretty interesting. You're certain to agree. Quite a little scene here. Chicago police are here. Robbins police are here. The Cook County Sheriff's Department is here, and Illinois State Police are assisting. SkyCam was actually over this scene a little earlier on. This is 111th Street, just off the Bishop Ford Freeway, and this is where that unmarked squad car, a silver 2000 Chevy Malibu, wound up after that 8-mile joyride. About 8 miles, they grabbed it, we're told, in Midlothian at a McDonald's, where a Robbins police officer had stopped to grab a burger just before 11 o'clock this morning. We're told he walked in, and they're seen on video literally seconds later grabbing that car. Two young women. Now, Robbins police aren't able to confirm they're actually underage or teenagers. They are able to tell us, though, that they are at nearby Roseland Community Hospital right now being checked over in the company of a Cook County Sheriff's deputy, who will immediately place them under arrest once they're assessed for the minor injuries they sustained in this little crash here. The squad is damaged, and police are telling us the women had no idea, the girls, as the case may be, had no idea what they were taking. This is a completely unmarked squad car. No weapons inside, no badges inside, no lights, no siren, nothing like that. It's used in undercover operations by the Robbins Police Department. The young ladies apparently thought they were just stealing a car, taking it for a little joyride, and didn't know what they were getting themselves into. Wound up here. They're going to be okay. They did rear-end another vehicle. The driver of that vehicle declined medical treatment here at the scene and is doing just fine. Again, they'll be taken into custody, leaving the squad running outside of McDonald's while the officer runs in to grab a meal. That's fairly standard procedure in case there's an emergency call and he has to run back out to respond to that. So while this is not a great day for the Robbins Police Department, they're going to investigate internally, but it doesn't appear that policies and procedures of the department were violated, at least at this point. Again, two, we believe, young offenders in custody right now at nearby Roseland Community Hospital. Live at 111th and the Bishop Ford Freeway. Tom Negevin, WGN News. Ben and Lourdes, we'll send it back to you.
Okay.